Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is about a mass poetry hack. I wanted to end Friday on a fun note, so this is kind of just an interesting hacker story that doesn't have any real negative ramifications. At the end of December, a popular conference in Europe was going on called the Chaos Communications Congress, or CCC, and there's a lot of new security research coming based on the presentations from that particular conference. However, during that conference, one researcher was actually showing a mass scan tool, a tool that helps you scan the entire IPv4 address space on the internet very, very quickly, similar to Nmap, but you can do more with it. In any case, this actually led to a prank being carried out with this mass scan tool at the CCC conference. A group calling themselves MassPoem4U actually used the mass scan tool and the Chaos Communication Congress's network to actually send a poem to port 80 of every IPv4 address on the internet. Essentially, they sent a delete command with a poem behind it to port 80 of every IPv4 address out there. Now, of course, not every server in the world is listening on port 80, so only about 50 million servers out there would have potentially got this, and apparently only 30 million of those port 80 servers actually respond at all and might have actually logged this message. Now, this wasn't really a malicious attack. This wouldn't have done any damage. In fact, most web server administrators may have even filtered this delete command from even processing on your server. In fact, the delete command needs to be followed by a real file name, so them putting this long poem means that there wouldn't have been that actual poem file name on your computer. So this was kind of just a fun little Easter egg hack where web server administrators may wake up to an error message that's actually a very cute poem. In any case, nothing bad could happen from this, but it does give you a little bit of pause. You do need to realize there are some web commands that are pretty powerful if you haven't configured your servers properly, which is one of the reasons you need to harden your web server. But furthermore, if you have security appliances like WatchGuard's Fireboxes, our proxies can actually allow you to block delete commands that come from the internet. In any case, I thought this was just kind of a cute hack to force a poem in all the web server administrators' logs. If you want to know more about it, be sure to check the links in the blog post associated with this video. That's it for Friday's story. Thank you for watching.